The men's basketball team took on the Blue Devils of Lawrence Tech. Leading the team in points was Dominez Burnett with 20 and Kevin Rich with 17. At halftime, the Panthers led the way with a 10-point lead. Panthers took that momentum from the first half and carried it throughout the second half, defeating the Blue Devils 69-53. Their next game will be at Madonna next Saturday.